Ah, good evening.
Calling all stations. Clear the air lanes. Clear all air lanes for the big broadcast.
Grab your suntan lotion, your beach towel, and picnic basket full of rubber chickens. It's Sven's summer special. And now here's the son of Svengoolie.
From the tollway to Lake Michigan, all Chicago set for summer fun. Hit the beach with all your chums. Spend the afternoon cheering with the bleacher bums. Even City Hall's about to lock. Getting set for the summertime shock. While the aldermen all take vacation breaks, we'll be going through the trouble summer always makes, like sunburn peeling and hubcap stealing and the beach's alewife crop. Kids who turn on the fire hydrants and make water pressure drop. Chicago Fest again this year might leak its sewage off of Navy Pier. A summer shock hits Chicago for this year. And we're starting the summer shock off right with the original 1931 shocker, Boris Karloff in the classic creature feature, Frankenstein. Plus, summertime Sven Schtick designed to send you into the summer solstice with a silly smile.
Yeah.
So let's roll the movie and start off the summertime shock. That kind of shock. Roll the movie here.
Sven's summer special brought to you in part by the Berwyn Instant Lottery. Featuring the new Pick $2 Million game. You can win $1 a year for a million years.
Find out. I'm trying to sleep out here.
How do you do? Mr. Carl Lindley feels it would be a little unkind to present this picture without just a word of friendly warning. We are about to unfold the story of Frankenstein, a man of science who sought to create a man after his own image without reckoning upon God. It is one of the strangest tales ever told. It deals with the two great mysteries of creation, life and death. I think it will thrill you. It may shock you. It might even horrify you. So if any of you feel that you do not care to subject your nerves to such a strain, now is your chance to, we've warned you.
Thank you.
Come on. Hurry, hurry. Moon's rising. We've no time to lose. Oh, careful. Here he comes. He's just resting, waiting for a new life to come.
Out. Here's the knife. Here I come.
Is it all right? The neck's broken. The brain is useless. We must find another brain.
In conclusion, ladies and gentlemen, here we have one of the most perfect specimens of the human brain that has ever come to my attention at the university. And here the abnormal brain of the typical criminal. Observe, ladies and gentlemen, the scarcity of convolutions on the frontal lobe as compared to that of the normal brain. And the distinct degeneration of the middle frontal lobe. All of these degenerate characteristics check amazingly with the case history of the dead man before us, whose life was one of brutality, of violence, and murder. Both of these jars will remain here for your further inspection. Thank you, gentlemen. The class is dismissed.
ideal natural source for powering your monster.
Ideal, yes indeed.
But you can't expect lightning to follow you around waiting until the moment you need it.
No. Sorry.
That's why you should rely on Boris-Cell, the long life battery that puts more life in your monster than any other artificial means of power.
I didn't know that.
We took identical monsters and hooked one up to an ordinary battery and the other to a long life Boris-Cell. And both seem to operate perfectly.
Ow, ow, ow!
But only 24 hours later, the monster hooked to the ordinary battery can hardly wreak havoc, while the Boris-Cell monster is still going full strength.
Ow!
So don't settle for a puny power cell. Keep your monster charged with assault and battery, a Boris-Cell battery.
Go ahead, knock it off. I dare you.
Ow, ow, ow!
Shut up, will you?
Hi, sweeties, cuties, honeys, and those of you who are so fat it says Goodyear on the back of your warm-up suits. Well, we love you and we want to slim you down before they come and tear you down and build a condominium where you stood. First, we're going to teach you to make Slimmons Slim Soup. Here's what you need. First, distilled water. Very important, distilled water. Now, things that you don't need, for example, are bread. Bread is fattening. You don't need that. You don't need that. Potatoes are fattening. You don't need that either. You'll end up looking like little Porky here.
Sorry.
That's right. You don't need that. Corn, there's enough corn on the show as it is. We don't need that. Onions give you bad breath. They make you cry.
Not.
You don't want that. Mushrooms, you never know when they're toadstools or not.
Ribbit.
Nah,
so
not
you don't
at
want
all.
That anyway. It might be poison and you might die. Okay, and cauliflower looks like brains, and as we know, nobody has any brains on this show.
Well, not exactly.
Okay, a bone, who needs bones?
No.
Prunes, well, we're not going to use those, and you know why. You don't need any of this stuff at all. All you really need for this soup is distilled water. It's delicious. It's non-fattening. It won't hurt you unless you hit yourself in the head with it. See? Don't forget, if you want this recipe, write and ask for week number 5. You got it?
Week 9!
That's right. Okay. All right. It's exercise time. Get up! Okay. You've all heard of dancercise, losing weight by dancing. Today, we're going to introduce duncercise. That's duncercise, losing weight by acting like a total idiot. Okay. Hit it! Okay. Blow it out! Blow it out! Not the lights. I didn't mean blow out the lights. Okay, turn it back on. Okay. Now, duncercise. Act like a tall fool. Put the arrow through your head. Okay, act like an idiot. That's it. Okay, hit yourself with the chickens. Okay, that's it. Okay, yeah. Okay, wow. Put the mackerel down your pants. I'm losing pounds and inches right now. Wow. Okay. Oh, that's enough. You're beautiful. Listen. Let me be sincere for a moment here.
Oh,
really? No, wait, let me be sincere. A man with a mackerel down his pants has to be sincere. Because you're so wonderful, you out there, this T-shirt is for you. Wait a minute, this won't fit. Don't worry, if you lose enough weight, it's gonna fit. Please remember that blood is thicker than water. But for most household needs, water is good enough. Well, see you next time. We love you. Come on, everybody. Let's all get up. Exercise. Come on. More dancercise.
Hey,
come on.
Double pick in. Double kick in. A double howdy can make your day. Good old double fiddles will make your do-si-do away. But the single most favorite double in the world is double good, double good, double mint good.
Double your pleasure with Double Mint Gum. Double good, double fresh, double delicious.
Double good, double good. Double Mint Gum.
Double your pleasure with Double Mint Gum.
If you're going to Disneyland, Orange County, or downtown Los Angeles, we've got great news for you. Now there's a much faster way to get there and miss the mess at LAX. Jet America.
Jet America is the first major airline that flies nonstop from O'Hare to convenient Long Beach Airport on luxurious new DC-9 Super 80s. Jet America, the shortcut to L.A. Sorry, all you other airlines, we just beat you to it.
Now through August 31st, children under 12 traveling with an adult fly for half fare. Call now.
You're back with all your summer friends. The sun is gonna shine again. Now there's hard work to do, but you know when you're through,
there's something big waiting for you. For you. Coke is it, the biggest taste you've ever found. Coke is it, the one that never lets you down. Coke is it, the most refreshing taste around. Coke is it. Coke is it.
Friday on MASH.
You're not actually gonna wear that, are you? I didn't come all the way to Korea to have my picture taken in a soldier suit.
Bring anything you want. Bring your goat. Makes no difference to me, because I shan't be there. I'm turning myself into the Chinese.
And at 10:30, Benny Hill and his gang of crazies spring into action. It's MASH at 10 and Benny at 10:30, Friday on Channel 32.
To Frankenstein on the Svengoolie Summer Special. As summer begins, anybody want me to rub some suntan oil on them?
Sir Victor Morris. I'm so glad you've come.
What is it, Elizabeth? Well, you heard from Henry.
Yes, the first word in 4 months. It just came. Victor, you must help me.
Of course I'll help you.
I'm afraid. I've read this over and over again, but they're just words that I can't understand. Listen. You must have faith in me, Elizabeth. Wait. My work must come first, even before you. At night, the winds howl in the mountains. There's no one here. Prying eyes can't peer into my secret. What can he mean?
What does he say then?
I am living in an abandoned old watchtower close to the town of Goldstadt. Only my assistant is here to help me with my experiments.
Oh, his experiments?
Yes, that's what frightens me. The very day we announced our engagement, he told me of his experiments. He said he was on the verge of a discovery so terrific that he doubted his own sanity. There was a strange look in his eyes, some mystery. His words carried me right away. Of course, I've never doubted him, but still I worry. I can't help it. Now this letter. Oh, this uncertainty can't go on. I must know. Victor, have you seen him?
Yes. About 3 weeks ago.
I met him walking alone in the woods. He spoke to me of his work, too. I asked him if I might visit his laboratory. He just glared at me and said he'd let no one go there. His manner was very strange.
Oh, what can we do? Oh, we should be ill.
Now, don't worry. I'll go to Dr. Bartman, Henry's old professor in medical school. Perhaps he can tell me more about him. You know I'd go to the ends of the earth for you.
I shouldn't say that. I'm far too fond of you. Victor.
I'm sorry.
Good night, Victor, and thank you. Thank you.
Good night. And don't worry. Promise?
I won't. Victor.
What is it?
I'm coming with you.
But Elizabeth, you can't do that.
I must. I'll be ready in a minute.
Herr Frankenstein is a most brilliant young man, yet so erratic. He troubles me.
I'm worried about Henry. Why has he left the university? He was doing so well, and he seemed so happy with his work.
Well, you know, his research is in the field of chemical galvanism and electrobiology. We're far in advance of our theories here at the university. In fact, they had reached a most advanced stage. They were becoming dangerous. Herr Frankenstein is greatly changed.
You mean changed as a result of his work?
Yes, his work. his insane ambition to create life.
How? How? Please tell us everything, whatever it is.
The bodies we use in our dissecting room for lecture purposes were not perfect enough for his experiments, he said. He wished us to supply him with other bodies, and we were not to be too particular as to where and how we got them. I told him that his demands were unreasonable, and so he left the university to work unhampered. Found what he needed elsewhere.
Oh, the bodies of animals. Well, what are the lives of a few rabbits and dogs?
You do not quite get what I mean. Herr Frankenstein was interested only in human life. First to destroy it, then recreate it. There you have his mad dream.
Can we go to him?
You will not be very welcome.
Oh, what does that matter? I must see him. Dr. Veldman, you have influence with Henry. Won't you come with us?
I am sorry, but Herr Frankenstein is no longer my pupil.
But he respects you. Won't you help us to take him away?
Very well, Fräulein. I've warned you. But if you wish it, I will go. Develops as I hope, you will have plenty to be afraid of before the night's over. Go on, fix the electrodes. This storm will be magnificent. All the electrical secrets of heaven. And this time we're ready. Hey, Fritz? Ready. Why, what's the matter?
Look!
Oh. There's nothing to fear.
Look.
No blood, no decay. Just a few stitches. And look. Here's the final touch. The brain you stole, Fritz.
Yes.
Think of it. The brain of a dead man. Waiting to live again in a body I made with my own hands. With my own hands. Let's have one final test. Throw the switches. Storm should be at its height. Then we'll be ready. What's that?
There's someone there.
Quiet. Send them away. Nobody must come here.
Too much to do.
Wait a minute. All right, all right. mountain and Fritz.
You can't see it. Go away. Me just for tonight.
Oh, you're ill. What's the matter?
Nothing. I'm quite all right. Truly, I am. Oh, can't you see? I mustn't be disturbed. You will ruin everything. My experiment is almost completed.
Wait a moment. I understand. I believe in you. But I cannot leave you tonight.
You don't believe. Henry, you're inhuman. You're crazy.
Crazy, am I? We'll see whether I'm crazy or not. Come on up. You quite sure you want to come in? Very well. I'm forced to take unusual precautions. Sit down, please. Sit down! You too, Elizabeth. Please. A moment ago, you said I was crazy. Tomorrow, we'll see about that.
Don't touch that!
I'm sorry, Doctor, but I insist. Dr. Valmon, I learned a great deal from you at the university about the violet ray, the ultraviolet ray, which you said was the highest color in the spectrum. You were wrong. Here in this machinery, I have gone beyond that. I have discovered the great ray that first brought life into the world.
Oh, and your proof?
Tonight, you shall have your proof. At first, I experimented only with dead animals, and then a human heart, which I kept beating for 3 weeks. But now, I am going to turn that ray on that body and endow it with life.
And you really believe that you can bring life to the dead?
That body is not dead. It has never lived. I created it. I made it with my own hands from the bodies I took from graves, from the gallows, anywhere. Go and see for yourself. You too. Dead? Eh? Quite a good scene, isn't it?
One man crazy, three very sane spectators.
Peter Pan. One taste and you'll know why. Nothing spreads a smile like
Peter Pan can, Peter Pan can. Peter Pan can, Peter Pan can.
Things.
Nefertiti.
Cleopatra.
Right.
Oh, you're good at charades, Pam.
And now she's great at coffee.
Great coffee is easy, Mrs. Olson. You said Folgers would prove it.
Sure, Folgers is different, a special blend. Best I've tasted.
Mountain grown?
That means great flavor because it's the richest kind of coffee.
Honey?
Yes.
Sounds like
more Folgers coffee!
Great coffee's easy, and mountain grown Folgers proves it.
Dessert lovers, for years you've liked this non-dairy topping. But wait till you taste La Creme whipped topping. From the dairy folks at Kraft and their friends. Unlike Cool Whip topping, La Creme is made with real dairy ingredients. For a real dairy difference, you can taste. Mmm, that's what I always say. New La Creme whipped topping from Kraft. Real dairy ingredients, real dairy taste. Made in cooperation with cows.
Astrocade, the professional video game system that gives you four-player capability, three built-in games, a calculator, and these new cartridges. Creative crayon. Even the young can make beautiful pictures. The Incredible Wizard has a dungeon of surprises for you. Astrocade, the home entertainment sensation that's a personal computer, too.
And it's a great gift for Dad on Father's Day.
Right.
More summer memories from 10 souvenir years ago, now immortalized in story and song.
Memories.
The most notorious moment in American government comes to the stage in the story of a man and his microphones.
Boom, bang, boom.
I'm a wiretap.
wiretapping wise guy, recording on hidden tape decks. And here's a question I'll make perfectly clear. Is it live or Memorex?
Yes, the musical All America Lived Through, without music the first time around, now live on stage with part of the original cast.
I'm gonna stonewall it, cover it up, straight to win. That's the American way.
Thrilled to the same old songs, originally heard exclusively by the Watergate Congressional Hearing Committee.
Give my regards to Spiro. Remember me to Tip O'Neill. Tell all the gang that Henry Kissinger can play. Let's make a deal.
Yes, it's Little Sonny Sony, the musical about a man, a microphone, and the tapes that turn themselves into the most requested recordings in America overnight, as he simply pre-recorded a country.
Stand back, San Clemente, because you want to know what it is I have on tap. Just a little touch of...
We just aren't too much of...
Just a simple slight 18-minute gap.
Don't miss Little Sonny Sony at the Erie Clown Theater. Ticket refunds available everywhere because we are not a crook. We've never been a crook. We don't even know what a crook looks like.
I want to make this perfectly clear. Where's Annie? The sun will come out tomorrow.
I don't care who says they have plump hot dogs. I know plump when I see it. And here's my hero, the deliciously plump new hot dog from Thornapple Valley.
Look, these guys talk a plump story, but Thornapple Valley's even plumper. Thornapple Valley hot dogs are made with tender selected cuts of meat, blended in a new recipe that makes them the plumpest ever.
You want plump? Get Thornapple Valley hot dogs. My family's crazy about them.
And we sure know plump when we see it.
Taco Bell introduces the giant Taco Bell Grande.
I like it more, because there's more of it to like.
Made with more seasoned ground beef, plus rich sour cream.
We like it more, because there's more of it to like.
The Taco Bell Grande has more real cheddar cheese, more fresh lettuce and tomatoes.
I like it more, because there's more of it to like.
The new Taco Bell Grande.
Ooh, what a difference. Taco Bell. Taco Bell makes ooh.
Mrs. Marshall, my mother needs to borrow your detergent and your fabric softener.
Sure, Nancy, here.
Which one's this? Detergent?
That's new Solo. Solo does both. Gets clothes deep down clean, fluffed up soft.
Go Solo.
Solo cleans and softens?
Mrs. Marshall said so.
I don't know. Your jeans are pretty muddy.
Socks are scratchy.
Well, let's try it.
Go Solo. Look, dirt mats down fibers. New Solo detergent cleans fibers, lifts them up, releases tough, deep down dirt. And Solo softens fibers, so fibers feel cushy. Go Solo.
Man, Solo got them clean. Deep down clean.
Soft socks. Fluffed up soft.
Look at this. No static cling. And all we used was Solo.
New Solo gets clothes deep down clean, fluffed up soft. Why pay for a fabric softener when you can go Solo? Go Solo.
Your attention, please. 3D TV is coming to Chicago. Stay tuned for 3D details from 3D TV Control on Channel 32.
Henry is well, but he's very busy. He said he would get in touch with you soon.
Don't worry about him, Baron. He'll be home in a few days.
You two have it all arranged, haven't you? You think I'm an idiot, don't you? But I'm not. Anyone can see with half an eye there's something wrong. And I've two eyes, pretty good ones at that. Well, what is it?
You're quite mistaken, Baron.
What's the matter with my son? What's he doing?
He's completing his experiments, that's all.
Why does he go missing round an old ruined windmill when he has a decent house, a bath, good food and drink, and a darn pretty girl to come back to? Will you tell me that?
Baron, you don't understand.
I understand perfectly well. There's another woman, and you're afraid to tell me. Pretty sort of experiments these must be.
Oh, but you're wrong.
And how do you know? Hmm?
If you please, Herr Baron, the Burgomaster.
Well, tell him to go away.
But he says it's important.
Nothing the Burgomaster can say can be of the slightest importance.
Good day, Herr Baron. Fräulein?
Well, what do you want? If it's trouble, go away. I've trouble enough.
Oh, there's no trouble, sir.
What do you mean, no trouble? There's nothing but trouble.
I brought you these flowers.
Thank you, Herr Vogel.
Both in my private and official capacities as Burgomaster.
Yes, we know all about that, but what do you want?
Well, what I really want to know is, when will the wedding be, if you please?
Unless Henry comes to his senses, there'll be no wedding at all.
But, Herr Baron, the village is already prepared.
Well, tell him to unprepare.
Oh, but such a lovely bride. Such a fine young man, the very image of his father.
Heaven forbid.
But, sir, everything is ready.
I know that. Don't keep on saying so, you idiot. There's nothing to cry about.
Good day, Miss Elizabeth. Good day, Herr Moritz.
Good day, Herr Vogel.
Good day, Herr Baron.
And good riddance to you. There you are. You see how it is. The whole village is kept waiting. The bride is kept waiting. And I... kept waiting. Henry must come home if I have to fetch him myself.
No, Baron.
What do you mean, no?
What about his work?
Stuff and nonsense. What about his wedding? There is another woman. And I'm going to find her.
Oh, come and sit down, Doctor. You must be patient. Do you expect perfection at once?
This creature of yours should be kept under guard. Mark my words. He will prove dangerous.
Dangerous? Poor old Valmont. Have you never wanted to do anything that was dangerous? Where should we be if nobody tried to find out what lies beyond? You never wanted to look beyond the clouds and the stars? Or to know what causes the trees to bud, and what changes the darkness into light. But if you talk like that, people call you crazy. Well, if I could discover just one of these things, what eternity is, for example, I wouldn't care if they did think I was crazy.
You're young, my friend. Your success has intoxicated you. Wake up and look facts in the face. Here we have a fiend whose brain...
Brain must be given time to develop. It's a perfectly good brain, Doctor. Well, you ought to know. It came from your own laboratory.
The brain that was stolen from my laboratory was a criminal brain.
Oh, well, after all, it's only a piece of dead tissue.
Only evil can come of it. Your health will be ruined if you persist in this madness.
I'm astonishingly sane, Doctor.
You have created a monster and it will destroy you.
Patience. I believe in this monster, as you call it. And if you don't, well, you must leave me alone.
But think of Elizabeth, your father.
Elizabeth believes in me. My father never believes in anyone. I've got to experiment further. He's only a few days old, remember. So far, he's been kept in complete darkness. Wait till I bring him into the light. Here he comes. Let's turn out the light. Come in. Sit down. Sit down. You see, it understands. Watch. Take care, Herr Frankenstein, take care. Shut out the light. Sit down. It understands this time. It's wonderful.
Frankenstein, Frankenstein, where is it? Where is it?
Ah! Quiet, you fool! Get away with that torch. Fetch the rope, quick. Get him to the cellar.
Shoot it, it's a monster.
Boy, what memories that brings back. Now, there was always one kid at summer camp who was constantly crying in the tent, and we all know the reason.
Burritos.
Yeah, the camp food was murder. Summer camp, and the liver is greasy. Beans are bad. Bacon's beyond belief.
Do you know what you're full of?
I think it's spam. I wouldn't say that the food's really bad here.
Why not?
But in crafts, we made moccasins out of last night's sliced roast beef. No, no, take the chicken back. I ordered beef. You see, I'm working on a wallet. In the good old summertime, in the city's soot and grime, in the streets and parks, you'll find a marked increase in crime. They'll steal your purse, no matter if you've got 10 bucks or just a dime, 'cause they're equal opportunity thugs in the good old summer crime.
Oh, hi there. Hello there. How
wrong
are
criminal.
I'm
what are you
right.
talking about?
How are you?
And of course, what's summertime without TV reruns? I mean, I know recycling junk is in, but...
Ah, shut up, will you?
Rerun TV traveling through time. Right here on a Saturday night. Have gun, will travel, and my mother the car. Made my old TV too burn bright. There was Car 54. Where are you? Good golly, Kukla, Fran, and Ollie were there too. Rerun, how about the Flying Nun? They all come back from TV's past. I saw a Gentle Ben and That Girl, Jack Parr and Milton Berle, Show with Charlie Weaver, Wally and the Beaver, Father Knows Best and Gilligan's Isle, The Fugitive in Love, American Style, Bojack Roller Derby and also Derby Kirby. Too much for me of old TV. Rerun TV, traveling through time. I tried to tune in something new, but all I could get was Dragnet at room 222. I got Gomer Pyle and Lamont and Fred. I tried to tune in Dallas and I just got Mr. Ed. Rerun, it's not a lot of fun. And just try to rhyme something with Bonanza.
Rumble, you, wait a minute.
I don't need a hand. You, what? Wait a minute. Well, it's not easy to rhyme something with Bonanza or something like that.
Announcing a major breakthrough in pay television. Now, On TV has more for the whole family. The longest hours of service, 24 hours a day on weekends. The first children's theater, from Disney to the classics. College and professional sports with exclusive sports vision. An exciting new series of adult entertainment and optional adult movies. On TV costs no more. Call now. Save over 80% on your first month's service. Don't settle for less. On TV, more for the whole family.
If you won $1 million, think of all the problems you'd have. Like, what would you put it in? How would you get it home? And what would you do with it once you got it there? $1 million. You could win it in Wild Card Instant Lottery, or up to $100,000 instantly. And your biggest problem would be, what to do with all that money?
Join me Saturday afternoon at 3 o'clock for an exciting trip to the planet of blood. Believe me, the CTA doesn't stop there. Take a look at this one. Oh, it's chilling. Look at these outfits. Who designed these clothes?
Gary Deeb.
Yes, well. And I see, this is a new video game. It's the latest thing, yeah. Great, huh? What do you think, George Clifton?
Remarkable.
Thank you. That's Planet of Blood today. Saturday at 3 o'clock. Yeah, you go. Oh,
good evening, everybody. Big changes in Washington today. President Reagan has named a former member of the Nixon administration, Charles Schultz, to the post of Secretary of State. Alexander Haig resigned from the position today, citing policy differences between himself and the president. And 9 women were arrested at the state capitol today after the Illinois Senate voted thumbs down on the Equal Rights Amendment.
I like things that help hold down expenses, like this, the phone book. Most of the numbers you need are here. Not always. But if you don't use the book first and just call directory assistance, well, last year alone, directory assistance cost you and me, Illinois Bell customers, $80 million. Imagine that, $80 million, even though some people are charged for their extra calls to directory assistance. Now, I don't know about you, but I'd rather use my phone book than my checkbook.
I'm Kathy McFarland, and I'll have a wrap-up of all the day's news, weather, and sports at 9:55 here on Channel 32.
Peter Pan can make a day of kiting even more exciting. Bring a rainbow just around the bend. Peter Pan can spread a little sunshine, make it all a fun time. It's a peanut butter lover's friend.
Fresh, rich, creamy Peter Pan. One taste and you'll know why. Nothing spreads a smile like
Peter Pan can, Peter Pan can.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, dance a little longer, romance a little longer, longer with Big Red. Let Big Red freshness last right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew it, say goodbye a little longer. Make it last a little longer. Give your breath long-lasting freshness with Big Red.
Friends, if you call me right now at 298-4220, I'm going to show you how you could buy a 1979 LTD for just $99 down plus taxes and title and $129 a month. Or a 1980 Horizon for $99 down and $129 a month. And friends, we have a 1980 Citation with a V6, automatic, and air conditioning for just $99 down and $129 a month. There's only one place you could do it, folks. That's Des Plaines Chrysler Plymouth, Northwest Highway in Des Plaines.
Time is running out on a great Hoover event. Now at McDade's, this deluxe power-driven Concept 1 with tools is only $209.90. For great Hoover values, hurry to McDade's before time runs out.
Leave it alone.
Fitz always tormented him.
Come, pull yourself together.
Well, what can we do?
Kill it, as you would any savage animal. We must overpower him first. Get me a hypodermic needle.
It's murder.
It's our only chance. In a few minutes, he'll be through that door. Come, quick, hurry.
Very strong. Half grain solution.
Good. Now then. Now you stand there. When he goes toward you, I will make the injection in his back. Ready?
Yes.
Are you hurt?
No, no, I'm all right. It's nothing. See who's at the door.
What's happening here? Elizabeth and your father are coming up the hill to see you.
You must keep them out.
Too late.
They must not see that. Here, quick. Yes. Give me a hand. Quick.
Your feet before your father and Elizabeth get here.
Well, pretty sort of place for my son to be in, I must say. Is that the front door?
Yes, this is it.
Well, I don't like it, but here it goes. There doesn't seem to be anybody in the place. Oh. God. What a forsaken place here. You're trying to burn it down, eh? What's that for, eh? What? Well, what's the matter with you? You look as if you've been kicked by a horse. Where's Henry?
Why?
Well?
He can't be disturbed just now.
Oh, can't he? I'll soon settle that nonsense.
Victor, where is he?
This place seems to drive everybody crazy. Heavens, what's that?
I beg your pardon. I am Dr. Waldman.
Oh, are you? I'm Baron Frankenstein. Perhaps you know what all this tommy rot's about. I'll be shot if I do.
I would advise you to take Henry away from here at once.
Well, what do you suppose I'm here for? Pleasure? What? Nah. Here, where are you, my dear? Oh, there you are. Let's go and see what's up the awful stairs. I don't know how the deuce I'm going to get out of them, but it... you want to be cute.
Leave them alone.
Yes, like this. No banisters or anything else. God bless your soul. How much further?
Come in.
Henry.
Elizabeth.
Henry! Victor! Dr. Vandeman, come quickly! My dear, what have they done to you?
Fritz, it's all my fault.
Get him on the sofa.
Oh, all my fault.
Have you?
Oh, poor.
Have you got any brandy?
I do. Oh,
quick. Oh. Then I'll do that. My boy, now. Now, drink. Drink this.
There, that's better. I'm going to take you home with me, Henry.
No, I can't. My work. What will happen to the records of my experiment?
We will preserve them.
And
I will see that it is painlessly destroyed.
No.
Yes, leave it all to me.
Oh, poor Fritz. Oh, my fault.
There, Henry, you can't do any more now. You must come home until you get well again. You'll soon feel better when you get out of here.
Are you ready to do the workout?
Jane Fonda's number one workout program is now a record, narrated by Jane herself. Jane's workout makes it easy to stay in shape, and original hits by superstar artists make it fun. Jane Fonda's workout record, a specially priced two-record set or cassette package, each with selected exercise diagrams.
Peter Pan can make a day of kiting even more exciting. Bring a rainbow just around the bend. Peter Pan can spread a little sunshine, make it all a fun time. It's a peanut butter lover's friend.
Fresh, rich, creamy Peter Pan. One taste and you'll know why. Nothing spreads a smile like
Peter Pan can, Peter Pan can.
Thermizer vent control systems give you a chance to deal on next winter's utility bills. Thermizer converts your furnace and hot water tank to a more efficient heating system. It can save you up to 25% on winter heating bills, and it starts saving on the cost of hot water the day it's installed. Our dealers are cutting price this summer while business is slow. So talk to us now or pay up this winter.
In Chicago, call 641-5300. In Indiana, call 885-1200.
Dominic's completes your morning meal with lean, smoky bacon. Eggs taste even better with country-style sliced bacon and only $1.09 a pound through Wednesday at Dominic's.
Sunday, a beautiful pothole speedway. See the big names in drag racing and revoke driver's licenses, burn up the track and their auto insurance policies in a double-clutching display of daredevil drive shaft danger. Sunday! All-stars of antifreeze, blaster, and a drift, sub combat, front wheel drive, funny cars, no wild and woolly wave, a wheel warping, white ball whacking, wastes of crazy drag waste destruction. Sunday, see road rally Ron Reagan and his wheel standing Washington Winnebago.
Sunday,
see oil burning Earl Scheib and his steam powered no ups, no extra Zetzel.
Sunday,
see Rosemary Clooney get into a bento with the help of a shoehorn. Sunday, a beautiful pothole speedway, the flat tire capital of the Midwest. See battling Brooke Shields, driver Calvin Klein covered kitty car with the rubber baby buggy bumper. Rubber baby buggy. Sunday, that's Sunday. At beautiful pothole speedway, see Ralph Cramden drive his gopher broke Gotham bus through the exact change only tollway of Booth in 2.5 seconds. It all happens Sunday at smoking and non-smoking pothole speedway. Time trials begin at 3 p.m. or 20,000 miles, whichever comes first. Sunday at 55 mile per hour maximum pothole speedway. Just take the interstate turnpike directly into Lake Michigan. Sunday. That's three Sundays easy on the whip. Cream cherry on top. Hold the walnuts. Sunday.
Shut up, will you? Ha! Here it is.
Harris and the Rolling Stones. Olivia Newton-John.
Hot hits.
Rick Springer.
We've got them hot.
Hot hits.
All the hits.
Hot hits.
Chicago's hits.
Hot hits.
On FM 96.
96 now. WPPN and Finn.
Whatever's hot, we've got.
Spectrum. A whole new dimension to summer fun with blockbuster movies at home. From Hollywood hits to family classics to late-night adult films, Spectrum shows you over 80 different movies every month. Plus live sports and concerts. Call 952-1020 now and get your first month free. You'll also get this free savings book worth over $400 in gifts and discounts from major Chicagoland retailers. So call now, 952-1020. Spectrum. More movies, more fun.
Channel 32 invites you to play Sprite Magic Baseball. During each Channel 32 White Sox telecast, you can win a great gift package. When you see the Magic Baseball, write down the date of the game and the inning. Send your entries to Sprite Magic Baseball, Box 3200, Chicago, 60654. And if you win the grand prize, you get to throw out the first pitch, 32 box seats, and more. Take your friends to the game by a chartered bus. Meet the players and have a picnic courtesy of Sprite. Play Sprite Magic Baseball and win.
Blue Nun, the delicious imported premium white wine.
Blue Nun goes everywhere.
Your attention, please. 3D TV is coming to Chicago. Stay tuned for 3D details from 3D TV Control on Channel 32.
It's like heaven being with you again.
Heaven wasn't so far away all the time, you know.
I know. But I didn't realize it. My work. Those horrible days and nights. I couldn't think of anything else.
Henry, you're not to think of those things anymore. You promised.
All right. Let's think about us. When will our wedding be?
Let's make it soon.
As soon as you like.
For three generations, these orange blossoms have been worn at our weddings. Your great-grandfather wore this, Henry. Looks as good as new now.
Thank you.
Here's one to make the best man look still better.
Thank you, sir.
30 years ago, I placed this on your mother's head, Henry. Today, you will make me very happy by doing the same for Elizabeth. And I hope in 30 years' time, a youngster of yours will be carrying on the tradition. Now, how about a little drink, eh? Come on. My grandfather bought this wine and laid it down. My grandmother wouldn't let him drink it. Oh, bless her heart. Yes, to a very good health. Well, you all full?
Yes, come along.
Here's a health to a son of the House of Frankenstein.
A son to the House of Frankenstein.
Here's a jolly good health to young Frankenstein. Give the servant some champagne. This stuff's wasted on him. Well. Go on, mop it up. It'll do you good.
House of Frankenstein.
Thank you. Now then, now be off about your business.
Listen. The boys and girls are doing out here.
It's extraordinary how friendly you can make a lot of people on a couple of bottles of beer. Tomorrow they'll all be fighting.
No doubt.
They're calling for you, Baron.
Hey, oh. Well, I suppose I'd better show myself.
Make a little talk.
What?
Thank you all very much indeed. I'm very pleased to see you all. And I hope there's plenty of beer. At all events, there's lots more where that came from.
Stay here, Maria. I'll just take a look at my traps. Now we'll go to the village and have a grand time, huh?
You won't be long, Daddy.
Oh, no. Franz goes by, tell him I'll be back soon, huh?
Daddy, won't you stay and play with me a little while?
I'm too busy, darling. You stay and play with the kitty, huh?
Bye, Daddy.
Goodbye. Be a good girl now.
Come on, kitty. Maria, will you play with me? Would you like one of my flowers? You have those, and I'll have these. I can make a boat. See how mine floats?
chamois all over. Pretty Miss Maryland, the one with the beautiful skin, soft and clean to turn a young man's eye. And the coconut soap is the reason why she's chamois all over.
Chamois is the only leading beauty bar that's one half coconut soap for creamier lather, to feel soft all over.
Not just her face, but every place she uses chamois all over.
Chamois, for beautiful skin all over.
Fensel Tufo's Chevy City, home of the professionals, is your complete automotive shopping center, featuring a new car department staffed with a professional management and sales team and stocked with hundreds of new Chevys from Chevettes to Corvettes. An OK pre-driver championship team with its all-new 100% gold seal warranty on selected models. A super retail parts department open 6 days to serve you better. Chevy City, 1 mile west of Route 53 on North Avenue in beautiful downtown Glendale Heights.
This roomy, inexpensive Subaru station wagon not only goes far on a gallon of gas, it also goes almost anywhere on a gallon of gas, thanks to front-wheel drive. But if you want more traction than our wagon with front-wheel drive, we suggest our wagon with on-demand four-wheel drive.
See your Chicagoland Subaru dealer.
If you won $1 million, where would you put all the money? Play Wildcard Instant Lottery.
In a savage world, he was a pillager and a fine collector, a filer and a defiler, a savage and a shusher. He was Conan the Librarian. In the ancient untouched land of the Dewey Decimal System, only he could do as he wished, for in his domain, he made the rules, and woe to those who crossed his path.
Excuse me, but this book is 4 months overdue. 4 months overdue, but it isn't my fault. See, my dog buried it, so I don't feel I should have to pay the fine on this. So I'm sure you understand, I don't think that I am responsible. Do you want the check or cash on that fine?
Conan the Librarian, a duster of reference books, scourge of gum chewers. He lived by the fabled motto, wash your hands before you read me and keep me clean. And a noisy world stood in silence before him.
Shh. Hey, did you see Pumping Iron on TV last week? I thought it stunk. Shh. Hey. Don't you think Lou Ferrigno is great? He's a better actor than that other bodybuilder guy. Hey, don't you think those Diet 7-Up commercials are awful? The ones with Lonnie Anderson and that big, dumb weightlifter, the guy, he's like a big lump of cheese or something. He's really, oh, he's
ow,
awful.
Ow!
Yes, a savage, and yet a mender of torn pages. A conqueror. But still, caretaker of the card catalog, protector of knowledge, and defender of his own laws.
Your library card is expired. Surrender it to me!
Conan the Librarian.
Coming soon to a theater or resource center near you. Available soon in paperback, overnight borrowing only.
Oh. Its origin, alien. Location. Antarctica. Age, unknown. Intent, survival. Destination, man. John Carpenter's The Thing, the ultimate in alien terror, rated R.
Starts Friday at selected theaters near you.
Spectrum, a whole new dimension to summer fun with blockbuster movies at home. From Hollywood hits to family classics to late-night adult films, Spectrum shows you over 80 different movies every month. Plus live sports and concerts. Call 952-1020 now and get your first month free. You'll also get this free savings book worth over $400 in gifts and discounts from major Chicagoland retailers. So call now, 952-1020. Spectrum, more movies, more fun.
Here comes Mary. Wonder what she'll borrow today.
Usually it's my detergent.
And my fabric softener.
You can keep your detergent, keep your fabric softener. I've gone solo.
the new liquid detergent that cleans and softens. Solo does both. Solo gets clothes deep down clean, fluffed up soft.
Solo's gonna get these muddy jeans clean? Believe it when I see it.
This scratchy towel soft? Believe it when I feel it.
Look, dirt mats down fibers. New Solo detergent cleans fibers, lifts them up, releases tough deep down dirt. And Solo softens fibers, so fibers feel cushy.
Her towels are fluffed up soft. And her socks. No static cling.
And look, the jeans are clean. Even the knees.
New Solo gets clothes deep down clean, fluffed up soft. Why pay for a fabric softener when you can go Solo? Go Solo.
Serta Saver Satisfied. 64-ounce Country's Delight 100% pure orange juice, just 79 cents.
That's a Serta Saver this week.
Let's return to Frankenstein and the Svengoolie Summer Special. Say, how do all of you like going to summer school so far? Great.
And you're safe.
Safe? Of course I'm safe. But you look worried. Is anything wrong?
No. No, forget my foolishness. It was just a mood. There's nothing the matter.
Of course there isn't.
Henry, I'm afraid. Terribly afraid. Where's Dr. Valdman? Why is he late for the wedding?
Oh, he's always late. He'll be here soon.
Something is going to happen. I feel it. I can't get it out of my mind.
You're just nervous. All the excitement and preparation.
No, no, it isn't that. I felt it all day. Something is coming between us. I know it. I know it.
Sit down and rest. You look so tired.
I could just do something to save us from it.
From what, dear? From what?
I don't know. I could just get it out of my mind. Oh, I'd die if I had to lose you now, Henry.
Lose me? Why, I'll always be with you.
Will you, Henry? Are you sure? I love you so.
Sure. How beautiful you look.
Henry! What's that? What's that?
Henry! Dr. Baldwin. What about Dr. Baldwin?
Henry, don't leave me. Don't leave me.
No, darling, you stay here.
Henry! Henry!
Dr. Baldwin's been murdered in the tower.
It's a monster.
He's been seen in the hills terrorizing the mountainside.
He's in the house. He's upstairs.
Don't let it come here.
No, 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 darling.
Don't let it come here.
It's all right.
Don't let it come here.
It's all right, darling. It's all right.
What is it?
Maria, she's drowned.
My poor man, why'd you bring her here to me?
But she's been murdered.
Yes! Silence! I'll see that justice is done. Who is it?
How's Elizabeth now?
I don't know. She's still in a daze. Just looks at me and says nothing. It's maddening.
Easy, old man. She'll be all right.
Our wedding day.
Steady. The wedding will only be postponed a day at most.
A day? I wonder.
What do you mean?
There can be no wedding while this horrible creation of mine is still alive. I made him with these hands, and with these hands I'll destroy him. I must find him.
I'll go with you.
No. You stay here and look after Elizabeth. I leave her in your care, whatever happens. You understand? In your care.
Quiet! Quiet! Ludwig, you will search the woods. Those are your group. Quiet! Herr Frankenstein, you will take to the mountains. Those are your people. I will lead the third group by the lake. Remember, get him alive if you can, but get him. Search every ravine, every crevice, but the fiend must be found. I'm ready. I can light your torches and go.
Cab.
Yeah, it's a taxi cab. It isn't a Bert Wyman better buy. Just get in.
All right, my friend, don't get upset. I'm not Dan Rather. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Take me to your house of Frankenstein. What you call your house of Frankenstein? Know what I mean? Huh?
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. 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 House of Frankenstein. Hey, where have I seen your face before?
Right where it is now.
No, I mean, have you ever been in my cab before?
Well, I don't know. You ever been in Cleveland?
No.
Neither have I. But I love coming to your Windy City. What'd you call your Windy City? El City del Window. Know what I mean? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Windy. Yeah. Windy.
Yeah, yeah. And the girls, my friend, the girls, your Chicago girls.
Hey.
Your Midwest girls are hip. I really dig the styles they wear.
Hey.
And your North Side girls.
Hey.
Your Berwyn chicks.
Hey.
Knock me out when I'm down there.
Hey. There's no singing in the cab. There's rules about
that. Oh, yeah, I got you, my friend. But I tell you, these girls, they're all over me. They're all over me. Know what I mean? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, all over.
Yeah, that's right. They're all over me. That's because they like a real man like me, my friend. They're sick of these disco boys, these dancing guys. That's a communist plot, you know.
What? Guys dancing is a communist plot?
That's right, my friend. It all started when they infiltrated America, when they sent over that Russian ballet.
Bolshoi.
What?
Bolshoi.
Oh, sure, you say that now. But you'll be talking out of the other end of your face when the national anthem is the song of the vulgar boatmen.
Yeah, but guys dancing, you know?
Look, I've met them, my friend, these funny guys. I've met them, these dancing Russian guys. They were all over me. Hey, you know what I hate?
I'm getting a pretty good idea.
I hate loudmouth guys who don't know nothing, and then they gotta talk. They gotta talk, you know what I mean, huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh? Talk.
Look, you sure I've never had you in this cab?
All right, listen, take a good look at me.
No, it's not.
Come on, take a good look.
No, I don't have
Come on, take a good look.
No, I really don't.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Listen,
hey,
do you want...
Don't look now, but we're about to be killed.
People hate bug bites. That's why they've invented so many sprays and salves, even nets to keep bugs away. But sooner or later, a bug's gonna get you. Always carry Afterbite. You can apply it immediately. Afterbite starts right in to relieve the burning pain and itch of all kinds of bites and stings, guaranteed for your money back. Get Afterbite at these fine stores.
Friends, if you call me right now at 298-4220, I'm going to show you how you can buy a 1979 LTD for just $99 down plus taxes and title and $129 a month. Or a 1980 Horizon for $99 down and $129 a month. And friends, we have a 1980 Citation with a V6, automatic, and air conditioning for just $99 down and $129 a month. There's only one place you could do it, folks. That's Des Plaines Chrysler Plymouth, Northwest Highway in Des Plaines.
Sphinx!
Nefertiti!
Cleopatra!
Right!
Oh, you're good at charades, fam.
And now she's great at coffee.
Oh. Great coffee is easy, Mrs. Olson. You said Folgers would prove it.
Sure, Folgers is different. A special blend. Best I've tasted.
Mountain grown?
That means great flavor because it's the richest kind of coffee.
Honey?
Yes.
Sounds like more Folgers coffee!
Great coffee's easy and mountain grown Folgers proves it. Saturday night at 9:30, take a trip to Seattle and catch the Sox and the Mariners. Baseball, Saturday night at 9:30, the Sox at Seattle on Channel 32.
Time is running out on a great Hoover event. Now at McDade's, this full-featured Hoover upright is just $59.90. For great Hoover values, hurry to McDade's before time runs out.
Now the air-conditioned conclusion of Frankenstein, then after some Channel 52 commercials, I'll return to wind up the Svengoolie Summer Special.
We hate you!
Thanks, boss.
Man. Frankenstein Mountain! Don't move on! Keep walking! This way! Come on, man!
church, sir. The rest come with me.
Frankenstein. That way!
Help! Help!
Frankenstein. Frankenstein. Bring him down to the village and let's take him home. Fire off.
If you please, Herr Baron, we thought that Mr. Henry could do with a glass of his great-grandmother's wine.
Fine old lady, my grandmother. Very foreseeing of her to prevent my grandfather drinking this. Mr. Henry doesn't need this. Well, as I said before, I say again, here's to a son, to the house of Frankenstein.
Indeed, sir. I hope so, sir.